is a terrible thing, but it is not unknown to him. Sometimes it is his will that men should take up arms.
In Afghanistan, I killed nearly 20 men in combat. In Africa, the number was nearly twice that many. My God, Father, when I think of the waste.
Life is precious. His gift should not be.
No. Not the lives. The blood. All of that perfectly good blood soaked up by the dust. I'm a lot more careful than that now, Father. Take my wife, for example. When I killed her, I swallowed every drop of her sweet, precious blood. I didn't waste a single.
God forgives the truly penitent. Your soul is not beyond saving.
Yes, that's just it. When she died, I pretty much kissed off any chance I had of saving whatever soul I have left. So forgive me, Father.